read, but I guess I've got questions and all the way through, just of explanations, I guess, because I'm a layperson in this. And so we've got the roading service delivery review. So anybody got any other questions that anyone wants, or shall I start the ball rolling?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this roading service delivery review is warranted because the current contracts are due to expire, and we want to know how the services will be delivered. Now we're talking about, so that's cool, I get that, but then in the report it says that we have been having issues. So that's on page 16, and I'm just going to go down. So what the delivery we have at the moment is explained that we have two traditional contracts. Is that correct?
Correct.
Yeah, okay. And so I actually want you to explain to me rather than me ask the questions, because my questions are probably really dumb ones.
You're a dumb one.
But I want to know what the current issues are. I want to know, what about shared service delivery with neighbours? We've talked about that. I want a better understanding of available options. I want to know why not new. It was happening in July 2020. It's not possible that such partnering arrangements can be implemented in time for new contracts. I want to know why we left it so late. Is it an opportunity that we could have taken up a lot sooner? Partnering with Waka Kotahi is an option. Are they able to do that? So I want an explanation of that, please. Traditional model would be removed from management of its network, and that's if we do that. How would that be? Because we partner them already, don't we? So if we're with Waka Kotahi, so I'm just going to throw these to you all. Haven't we already got performance measures already? Because it says it can be difficult to establish them. It ensures the county. There's a whole lot of comments in here that I want. Council has very little direct control over the activities of the contractor. Why? We've got a contractor already that, you know, so they're only little questions but make up the big picture for me. So we are Central Waikato?
Yes.
We are? Oh, that's right. Partner with Forest, and that was a red herring thrown in there, wasn't it? Sort of. I want to accept.
Be considered,
yes. Yeah, the intro, you know, you're right. Yeah. Discussion, I want explanations on next steps. Discussions, please. I've got just a little bit. Sorry. Yeah, if you could, I think it's probably important. Yeah.
Well, starting at the beginning, I guess.
Thank you.
The Act provides that we can review how we deliver these services and go through the options. And it also specifies that we need to consider partnering with other organisations. So that was going through the possibilities, and because of the way the roading services are delivered, the only options we are able to consider is partnering with like organisations, so that they have one contract that serves more than one client, basically. The old idea being that bigger might be better, but that's a debatable point of view. So our options are to consider partnering with another adjoining local authority, and your community options in the sense that probably matter here, the offer of the only viable possibilities, or with so the one contract that maintains the state highways as well as the local roads. So the current state highway contract, which is held by Downer, is considered.
So that's Downer, is it?
Yes.
Yep, that's right.
Covers both South Waikato District and Taupo districts.
Okay.
So one possibility maybe is that the Clothier joint contract with yourselves, Taupo, and Waka Kotahi could be the whole network. Setting all that up could be quite complicated, and having agreements with all the parties, how it was
really is a political word to see that option.
Okay.
And some higher talk to see that would work. Such arrangements are west of our plenty in Tauranga City have been doing this for a number of years, and they've been through some iterations of the form of the contract. Initially, it was a partnership between several contractors, and the current arrangement is that the consultant is the lead contractor, and they manage a consortium of contractors. So, you know, it wasn't all plain sailing, and they didn't have to do it. Marlborough Roads is another example where Waka Kotahi and the local authority have got a joint contract. So I see that part of the consideration is talking to those people, seeing how it works, and it's satisfactory for the pros and cons. And then deciding what's for the contract.